Viewer discretion is advised.
Eden's gang was taking all the scrap metal from those rails to reinforce their bunkers. Ain't such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Either way, it's one more step to the seeds winding up dead in the ground.
Alright, well, that's taken care of.
Thanks for keeping this place safe.
He looks like a good dog.
I've seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We gotta stop them.
Gotcha.
You know, in a pinch, dogs.
Wait, so I can remove one? Wait, she's one too? Peaches? Wow. Okay. Let's liberate some outposts.
Get to a high vantage point. I can't see.
I know.
Okay. All right, here we go.
Moving your darkest secrets can be challenging, scary, but this is a safe space. There's no judgment here. Which room are you dealing with, confession?
Damn, what are you doing all the way down there? Hold on a second. Okay, I gotta get to another vantage point. Shit, hold on. Okay, so it's two of them. Stay put, Boomer. Stay put, Boomer. Good. All right, come on, Boom. Let's go. Going loud. All right, let's go. Damn, I don't got no more bullets left.
Time to get to work! Whoa. Don't shoot at me! You can't escape! Where the hell are they? Yeah, I'm gonna kill you! We're the rest of them! I'm gonna kill you!
Get him, Boomer. Get him, Boomer. There you go. Take it down, Boomer. Yes. Man's best friend. That's what I'm talking about.
A genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate. That cult was adding weird stuff to the
I got one just like at home.
We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
A goddamn moose? I'm not messing with no... Man.
John and the Peggies are taking everything and everyone that ain't nailed down. Even then, they just come.
I'm not messing with no wild animals till I get something big. I ain't got that much money. Hold on, Boomer. Smooth. All right, Boomer, stay close. Come on, Boomer. Don't give up. Shit. Come on.
Come on, Boomer. Come on, Boomer. Come on, Boomer. There you go, buddy. There we go. There we go. The way of the Lord is a refuge, but it is the ruin of the wicked.
You got air support coming in above. They've called in air support. Take cover. That pilot.
Got it. Took me a long time to find that machine gun.
I'm gonna freeze these sinners.
Got him. Word up.
Eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley.
Well, not really, guys.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Intimately, but I can help you
deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul. Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out. Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat at the You been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Tip a drink with us.
hunting season.